There he is. perfect. Oh gosh, that was good.
Targeting. Oh, found him. Hit. Hit. He's not ready. I'm not sure if I'm going to find him. There, he's running up in circles.
Stop trying to hit me, hit me. Thank you.
Oh, what? No freaking way. Oh my gosh. Oh, what? Why did I get eaten? Why? No. Wow, it went right for it. I'm messing around with that one. Dude, that was so awesome. That was epic.
Well, I guess there's nothing left to do but get the Stygian's heart back to Samael. Still, all these hearts, the power he'll get from them. I hope you know what you're doing.
Do whatever the hell I want to do. Easy. I gotta go out the way that I came in. Where's he trying to take me? Oh, okay. Checkpoint. I could probably use a serpent hole. Yeah, it's only telling me to return the Stygian heart to Samael, so I think I'll just take a serpent hole. Instead of running around all over the place doing nothing. Well, not much for us to do after this. It just lags for a second. Nice loading screen.
Even the ash-crawling Stygian lies dead in your wake. Who can stand against you?
Who can stand against you? God. That sounded awful. Did I buy that thing? I must have. I'm broke, not buying it. Oh, what? I didn't even know that. That's so cool. Oh, Superman punch. Oh, boom.
Wow. I thought it was both. That's it.
He comes!
Stabbed in the face. I have a package here for Mr. Samael. Hello? Hello?
One more. Just one more. And then more. You get your tower. Silitha's web-infested lair is far across the great chasm in the Ashlands. Ruin has yet to regain much of his strength, but he will make the distance. As for Silitha, just get there and she'll find you. The Broodmother is a collector of sorts. Most who enter her realm, she feeds to her young. The one she takes an interest in. Ah, those are the unlucky ones. Those she keeps alive, and they can live a long time. Long enough to tell her things. You could say she collects stories, information.
What stories will she tell me about you, Samael?
Careful, or your ending will be a tragic one. Sometimes the hero dies in the end. But Horseman, I like stories that have a happy ending. Now bring me the final heart.
That has got to be the weirdest thing I've ever heard in any kind of, like, devil apparition.
Cool.
Yeah, that was just weird and awkward.
I like stories with a happy ending.
Alright, on to wherever the hell we're going. That means we'll get our final item, I think.